Hello, lovely YouTube family. Welcome back to Celeb Max.
Why celebrities are now getting held accountable for past actions. It's high time to call celebrities out for playing their privilege card unnecessarily, causing chaos and drama. Over the last few months, quite some celebrities have been called out for bad behavior. And we are not talking about any criminal activities here, just human decency. Stars being rude towards waiters, treating stylists like crap, or prone to on-set outbursts, stuff like that. Hey guys, and welcome back to yet another incredible video by our channel. Today, we'll be talking about celebrities who are being held accountable for their past actions. Before we dig in, I want you to hit that red subscribe button so that you never miss out on any of our videos. The celebrity that has been called out the most times is an obvious one, Ellen DeGeneres. It has been proved many times that the talk show host wasn't as generous as she'd have you believe, but it's always just been a rumor. Now, we've had celebrity after celebrity and production source after production source publicly call her out on her behavior, and she's finally being held liable for years of asserted toxic behavior. And how can we not mention Lea Michele, who was also called out by a bunch of her co-stars for being mean to people on set of the iconic series Glee? Sure, it took years for people to come forward with the accusations, but the point is that she's finally being taken to task, and her improper nature has been exposed, driving her to apologize and reflect on how she's made people feel. There's also been a heap of TikTok videos for people, including a waitress at a swanky New York City restaurant and a former celebrity stylist who praised famous folk who were nice to them and dragged the ones who didn't. It seems like there's been plenty of celebrity tea being spilled in recent months. While I'm not a fan of cancel culture and don't recommend or support it in any way, shape, or form, however, a big fan of responsibility. It's about time that we hold misbehaving celebrities accountable. There's a long line of actors right behind you who would cheerfully make you feel better, who don't treat people like they're nothing, like Selena Gomez, who has been appreciated in a recent TikTok video for her incredibly kind nature. And did Ellen think she could go on lecturing to be kind to one another mantra while avoidedly treating people like crap? That may have worked 10 years ago, but it surely won't now, where people know how to take a stand for themselves. There appears to be an undeniable reckoning happening right now, and the message is clear. Rude behavior will not be accepted, no matter who you are. Even Cameron Dallas allegedly performed the Do You Know Who I Am card to get into a restaurant after they'd closed. Other celebrities, like supermodel Kendall Jenner, also got called out for her rudeness. This is another one where, unfortunately, I didn't have the best experience with them. She used to come in all the time and was pretty cold towards staff. She also usually has someone else speak for her and doesn't speak directly to staff, a TikToker revealed. It seems like even the fairy Vanessa Hudgens isn't as sweet as she appears to be. The 31-year-old singer and actress decided to become the most hated person on Instagram when she said on live that people dying from the coronavirus was inevitable and that lockdowns was a bunch of bullshit. Hudgens bothered people even more by saying her words were taken out of context before apologizing. Thankfully, being called out made her realize she was inhumane by using such words, saying, "I'm so sorry for the way I have offended anyone and everyone," she wrote on March 17. "I realized my words were insensitive and not at all appropriate for the situation our country and the world are in right now. This has been a huge wake-up call about the significance my words have." That's all for today. I hope you liked the video. If you did, make sure to hit that like button and subscribe to the channel so that you never miss any amazing video from us.